Hi guys, once again, it's me, Samuel. So today, we're making a paper airplane. So first, fold it like the paper book. This is the book, you fold it. So you need a triangle like this. Make sure you point in on the line. Second, you need a pen, you need the scissors. Fold it again. You need to make a square with a pen. You need to push this. And follow what I do. This is how it looks like, guys. So you need to open it now. Fold it again, like a triangle. You need to fold the triangle like this. You need to make it a triangle. You need to push it so hard, like this. Fold it. I'm gonna cut it. So this is the sign. So this is what it looks like, guys. So now let's throw it outside. Okay. This is the airplane. Let's try it really fly. Ooh! It almost hit the camera. So this is our paper airplane, guys. I hope you can make this. So smash that like button. So okay guys, bye.